It's the OU Football Preview Show. Brought to you by Eskridge Auto Group, Louie's Grill and Bar, Knippelmeyer Chevrolet, Oklahoma Sports Science and Orthopedics, Casino Domino, Harry's TV and Appliances, RV General Store, Trails Golf Club, OklahomaTickets.com. And here's your host, Rick Heath.
Hello, sports fans. Welcome to OU Football Preview Show. I'm Rick Heath. With me, Al Eschbach, and we are live from Oklahoma Direct Autos. Great place here on Southeast 74, 6560 Southeast 74th, just off of I-240 and Sooner Road. Grand opening specials all over the lot, plus all of these things to give away. It's a great place to come this week. Oklahoma Direct Auto, 6560 Southeast 74th, off of I-240 and Sooner Road. Al, the game at Lubbock was offensive, or offensive, depending on your point of view. Offensively, they were unbelievable, OU was, and Tech with Pat Mahomes. Defensively, both teams were offensive.
Yeah, really. I mean, just a lot of offense, no defense. It was that simple. And I think Oklahoma played great defense on first and second down. And then all of a sudden, every third and long, they converted.
7 for 7 on third and 10 or greater. That's unheard of, yeah, to be able to convert
some,
at that rate.
Some bad tackling and, one touchdown. You have Ahmed Thomas, Stephen Parker right there. Turn around, intercept the ball.
Oh, yeah. They had two guys, Thomas and Parker, what they consider your best safeties. Both of them around the guy, and yet the guy, he's the only one who turns around to see the ball. And